Herman Klimenko, internet consultant of Russian President Vladimir Putin, announced that a blockchain association will be established to provide significant advantages to the participant. As BankingTech.com cites, the preparation for implementation of the association will be completed within the next 2 weeks. He explained that the new organization will combine miners and blockchain specialists, as well as investors, to provide support for digital monetary-based projects. Recent acts show that Russia wants to be an important player in cryptocurrency markets and blockchain technology in many areas. A while ago, a Russian bank signed an agreement with Vitalik Buterin, the co-founder of Ethereum, for specialized training and establishing a blockchain research center.